Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Today, before starting this lesson, I want to share some information regarding your classwork copies. So please listen carefully the instructions and use this quarantine period to make all your class notebooks ready. For literature, one four-lined copy. For language, one four-lined copy. For maths, one small boxed copy. For EVS, one small practical copy or one small interleaf copy. For Hindi, one single ruled copy. For computer, one big practical copy. Hope you all understood my instructions well. Now let's start the lesson. Today I will teach you a poem from your English literature book. Open page number 24. You can see the poem here. The name of the poem is Itsy Bitsy Spider. Let's start the poem. The Itsy Bitsy Spider. In the first line, you will not find the word spider. Instead of that, the picture of the spider is given. So we have to read this poem by following the pictures. The Itsy Bitsy Spider. Here Bitsy means body covered with hair. The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Water spout means a long pipe that carries rainwater from the roof to the ground. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Here you can see a spider tried to climb up through the water spout. But suddenly in the sky, clouds formed. And with the rainwater, the spider was washed off through the water spout. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. Suddenly, the sun came up and dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout again. After that, what happened? The spider finally reached its destination through the water spout. From this poem, the message we get, that is, we should never lose our hope. I repeat, the message we get from the poem is, we should never lose our hope. Now, the poem I will show you with some actions. The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout, down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the spout again. Hope you all understood and enjoy this poem. So, this poem, you learn it by heart. All the question answers are given along with this video. Till then, take care and have a nice day.